SpaceIL is an Israeli organization, established in 2011, that was competing in the Google Lunar X Prize (GLXP) to land a spacecraft on the Moon. The contest declared no winner, but SpaceIL still aims to launch their spacecraft on 13 February 2019. SpaceIL team was formed as a non-profit organization wishing to promote scientific and technological education in Israel. Its total budget is estimated at $70 million, provided mainly by philanthropists and the Israel Space Agency (ESA). History. SpaceIL began as part of the Google Lunar X Prize, which offered $30 million (£23 million) in prizes to inspire people to develop low-cost methods of robotic space exploration. The entry was unique among GLXP contenders, in that instead of building a tracked or wheeled rover, SpaceIL planned to meet the requirement to travel 500 meters on the lunar surface by having the lander hop from its landing site to another site 500 meters away using rocket propulsion. In April 2014, American philanthropist Sheldon Adelson donated $16.4 million to the project, and in June 2017, the Israeli Space Agency (ESA) announced a donation of additional 7.5 million NIS, after having donated 2 million NIS in previous years. In August 2017, Google Lunar X Prizes announced an extension of the deadline to 31 March 2018. The contest ended without a winner, but SpaceIL still plans on launching the mission. In November 2017, SpaceIL announced they need $30 million to finish the project. Morris Kahn resigned from chairing the board, and promised $10 million if the organization can raise the additional $20 million. The current CEO is Ido Antebi, and the president of SpaceIL remains Morris Kahn. As of July 2018, the project has cost approximately $95 million. If successful, it would make Israel the fifth nation—after Russia, the United States, China, and India—to land a probe on the Moon. Founders and supporters. The founders of the team are, Yariv Bash, former electronics and computer engineer in the Interdisciplinary Center in Herzliya, and currently Flytrek's CEO, Kfir Damari, a computer networking lecturer, and Yonatan Weintraub, formerly a satellite systems engineer at Israel Aerospace Industries, and currently a biophysics PhD candidate at Stanford. Morris Kahn is the president, the board and donor of $27 million to the project. The team has technical support from the Israel Space Agency, ESA, Israel Aerospace Industries, Rafael Systems and Elbit Systems. SpaceIL is also supported by educational institutions, including the Technion, Tel Aviv University, Weizmann Institute of Science and Ben-Gurion University of the Negev. SpaceIL has over 200 members, 95% of them are volunteers. By 2017, SpaceIL volunteers reached over 250,000 pupils all around Israel. After building the iBeresheet lunar lander, its prime contractor Israel Aerospace Industries is contemplating the commercial possibilities to build several such landers. The founders of the team stated that if they had won the competition, the money would have been donated to educational purposes. Topic: Planned launch. In October 2015, SpaceIL signed a contract for a launch from Cape Canaveral in Florida on a SpaceX Falcon 9 via Spaceflight Industries. It will be launched in February 2019 as a secondary payload, along with the telecom satellite PSN-6. The 585-kilogram lander, previously known as Sparrow, was officially named iBeresheet (Hebrew: Bereshit, Genesis) in December 2018. Once iBeresheet is in Earth orbit and separated from the Falcon 9 launcher, and after several orbits around Earth, the spacecraft will slowly perform orbit raising. The orbit raising would take 2.5 months before reaching the Moon's area of influence. Once there, the spacecraft will perform maneuvers to be captured in a lunar orbit, and orbit around the Moon between 2 weeks and 1 month. In the right orbit around the landing site, it will decelerate until soft landing on the lunar surface. Status. By June 2017, the lander spacecraft was undergoing integration and testing. Launch is scheduled for February 2019. Topic: iBeresheet lander. Dimensions: about 2 meters (6.6 feet) in diameter and 1.5 meters high. Mass: 585 kilograms (1300 pounds) at launch. Approximately 400 kilograms of that mass is propellant. Science payload: magnetometer, by the Wiseman Institute of Science. Laser retroreflector array, by NASA Goddard Space Flight Center. Operation time: 2 days on the lunar surface.